How could this have occurred without any forewarning? Could they have been that slick? Could they have been that smart? Let's get right to Walter Purdy. He's Director of Terrorism Research. He joins us live from Washington. Good morning, Mr. Purdy. We appreciate you being here.
Good morning.
Yeah, we're sitting here saying, how could there be no forewarning? Perhaps there was, it just hasn't shaken out yet. What do you feel? What's your sense here?
Right here.
out and go in there.
Where's the rest of my group?
Here, we need oxygen.
Okay, right there, let's go up here.
Me and Donnie
went on
the second floor.
I'm going to play it out.